What's up, guys? It's Coach Drew. Today I'm going to give you guys three great ways to become more shifty. A lot of players want to be more shifty and they think it's a really hard process, but it's actually not. It's all about manipulating the defense and getting outside their hips. There's a couple different ways to really become more shifty. The biggest thing that I always say is if you break it down into three, you've got your hesitation, you've got your float, and you've got your shift. A hesitation just simply means changing speeds, stopping and starting, acting like you're going to shoot. There's a ton of different varieties, but it just means basically getting the defense to react a certain way and you do the opposite. Floating just means the ball goes one way, you go one way and get outside your defender's hips. And shifting really just means going opposite of the ball. So let's break down each one. First, let's talk about the hesitation. So the hesitation is a key component, and it doesn't mean just hesitating and faking a shot. It's not just a shot fake hesitation. So the different types of hesitations. One is you do have a shot fake hesitation. So if you have the ability to really kind of make your defender believe you're gonna shoot, the defender's gonna constantly be going up and down, and the more we can get them to rise and drop out of their stance, the more likely it is that we're gonna be able to change speeds and get by them. Also, you have kind of a drive hesi, which means if you go between, you have to have the ability to flinch. So I'm here, I'm flinching. Doing that right there also is another variation of a hesitation that is really important. So the two things out of the hesitation that we'd work on is, number one, kind of a trigger step where we're just getting our hands together, dropping, selling a shot by getting our eyes on the rim, our hips down, our hands together. Or a drive hesitation, which means basically we're low and then we're gonna throw our shoulders forward, eyes are going, our shoulders going to sell that we're driving and constantly just flinch right there to really sell that we're going. Hesitation is the first way. Second way is by floating. Floating just means ball goes one way, you go one way. So if I'm right here and I use a simple inside out, if I float to the right side, then my right foot goes forward and my body goes to the right outside of the defender's hips. Then if I float to the left, again, it's the opposite. So I'm constantly just changing. Doesn't matter what handles I do between the legs, crossover, in and out. All I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get outside my defender's hips, and I'm always showing a high leg so that the defender has a top leg that we can attack and read. Okay, so a float is the second way. The third way is shifting. Shifting is probably the hardest way, but what we want to do is we really want to get your defender leaning in one direction and us going in the opposite direction. Okay, and so that means if the ball is going from kind of left to right, then our body's going right to left. So ball goes one way, our body goes the other way. Ball goes one way, our body goes the other way. And this is a great way to kind of get your defender to jump in the wrong direction. Maybe you're sitting here and you're floating. Then you act like you're going and you keep going. Well, obviously your defender reacts and goes that way because they think that when you went between the legs, you're gonna take off, you get them to slide in one way, you manipulate them, and then you obviously go and shift in the opposite direction. If you're struggling with the shifting of ball one way, body the other way, one simple way you can work on it is find a line right here, and simply when you cross the ball over from right now my inside to outside, then just jab your inside foot over the line. So if I'm right here, I just cross over, jab, cross over, jab, cross over, jab. You can also go between the legs, jab. But really all you're doing is getting your body to move where the ball goes one way and your body goes another way. So if you want to become more shifty, get good at hesitations, both shot fake hesitations and drive fake hesitations. Then get really good at floating, where you're getting outside the defender's hips, you're moving with the ball every single time, and then get really good at shifting, ball one way, your body the other way, so that ultimately when you go, you have the ability to keep your defender off balance and guessing, so that eventually you can take advantage and explode by him.
My playing level just skyrocketed.
Anyone that's serious about playing basketball needs to get EGT.
I would describe it as the best training program in the world.
This lead guard training program, like, it creates a monster in you.
You got experience it. It's just on another level.
The best decision of my life was to buy the first EGT program.